Sarah?
Filled by the wayside.
Oh my goodness. I want you to welcome special guest straight from Broadway, Miss April. You look so much older.
She's not going to put out the welcome mat just because you're back.
What is the problem?
Stevie, it's that we have no idea what you're yelling. No, we want our legs to be in our butts.
Okay.
You know, you're the reason she started dancing.
Well, Tom can heal, but this won't.
You were her lifeline, and then poof.
Get out of my class. Make me. You don't have to stop.
I have to get home anyway.
Get out of my class.
Get out of my face!
And if there's ever anything that you want to talk about.
Zach, can I go now?
I'm done. Look, Sarah, I'm just trying to meet you halfway.
I'm in class, so I don't really have to listen to anything you say.
What is your problem? You weren't like this before.
You left without even saying goodbye.
It's not like I was dating you.
Who cares about the dumb little sister anyway? April! Hey! I was just going to find you. Where are you going?
I'm headed back to New York.
Okay, you don't care about anyone but yourself. You're just leaving me again.
Was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the stone to weather.
You don't need me.
You're
going to be great. And I am so sorry that I left. It took me a second to realize.